just across town. Wahoo Bishop Neumann hosting second seed Pierce. Late in the first half, Pierce up 14-0. Jarrett Kimmick comes up with the interception for Bishop Neumann. Cavs in business just before the half. Bishop Neumann's Eli Vedrill back to pass is going to find Kimmick in the back of the end zone. The two-point conversion no good. And Bishop Neumann goes on to knock off second-seeded Pierce on a last-second field goal, 23-21. Bishop Neumann gets it done.